Good morning, friends. It is currently Saturday morning, 8:20 a.m., and I'm somewhere in Santa Monica looking for the Los Lionis Trailhead. Never been here before. So hopefully we find it and have a good time. All right. I believe I have found the trailhead. Topanga State Park. It's a little foggy today, which is fine. Maybe we'll get to see a bit of the ocean though.
A few moments later.
So, we're a little bit higher up the trail. A little bit less fog back here. Hopefully you can see. It's really beautiful. Anyway, catch you later. It is getting a little more crowded up here, so it's time to mask up and the sun is out. So I got my shades on. I'm relatively sweaty. This is quite the uphill climb, but it's great. There's a wren somewhere up here. Going beep, 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 beep. So yeah, I'm definitely glad I made it out here today to witness these beautiful views. I'm glad I came here because I almost talked myself out of getting out of bed today. But you know what? I'm getting out of bed and I'm driving out here to Santa Monica and I'm gonna do the hike like I planned. There we go, made it to the top of the trail. Unfortunately, it is foggy, so you cannot see the ocean, which means I'll have to come back another day. That's fine. But yeah, super grateful for another excellent experience. It wasn't too tough compared to the Harding Truck Trail. It's maybe half the distance. Well, I still have to come back down, but yeah, it was nice. You should come check it out. Look at this place. It's amazing out here. This is my third hike ever. And I think I'm getting hooked. If you have any suggestions for hikes in Southern California, Orange County area, let me know in the comments, because I'm loving this. Alrighty, time to go. Alright, that's it. I finished the trail out and back. It was great. I'll have to come back when it's less foggy so that I can see the ocean view. Pro tips is to get here early to find parking and to avoid crowds. Bring sunscreen because it gets sunny. And bring a lot of water, obviously. Check out these houses though. Not a bad place to live.